Today our topic is human heart and the key points are its location, length and its structure. So let's start the video. The human heart is situated in the thoracic cavity between the two lungs. The two-thirds part of it is situated on the left and one-third part of it is situated on the right side. The length of the heart is approximately 12 cm and the breadth is 9 cm. Two upper parts are called atrium and the lower part are called ventricle. Left part are called left atrium and left ventricle. Right part are called right atrium and right ventricle.